double for Ian Kinsler in an 8-game
dance.
Texas Rangers take a 5-1 lead.